If you need more loading space, it's advisable to remove the rear seat benches of your Mercedes-Benz Vito. And this is how it's done. Lower the headrests as far as they will go. Pull the unlocking handle upwards and fold the seats forwards. Then release the unlocking handles of the front bases and lift the seats from their mountings. As the benches are heavy, always ensure that you have assistance when removing and reinstalling them.